guys, I hope you are doing okay. This will be a different video because we have a box, and this is the first unboxing on my channel. Hi guys, today will be a different video. My friend George from Treasure Plantz, that it's in here in YouTube, sent me a box full of with plants. I suppose it's plants, it might be some seeds also. I'm very excited. You can see I can't stop smiling. First of all, I want to ask you, all of you, to pause this video, and you will find the link for the channel, for George's channel, and also somewhere here. And I want you all to go subscribe, and not to go subscribe because I'm telling you to, of course, but because he's an amazing guy. He's very kind, very good person, and also he has a lot of knowledge about plants. And he has succulents, cactus, indoor plants, all kind. I think you will love his videos, and also his channel. So please go subscribe, and if you go, watch the videos from the collection that he shows us. Three or four, I don't remember. That he shows all the plants that he has in Spain from his mother-in-law. Anyway, but he has an amazing collection. Will be amazed if you go and see these videos. And if you go, click this button to subscribe. Let's open it. I'm very excited. Oh, soil. We have some soil. We have a newspaper that it's funny because it's in English. Also I'm filming in my bedroom. You can see the plants here. It's a new spot. I hope you can see. I'm gonna film it separate, close up. But he sent me some seeds. It's aloe zebrina, and it says, he says, open pollinated. I don't know what this means, but it's amazing because he has a lot of seeds, and it's weird seeds. Thank you so much, George. Another bite. What is this? Oh. except from excited, I think. Thank you so much. This is Melissa Lemon Balm. I don't know, I'm gonna ask him, but I think you can put it on salads or drink it. I don't know. And he has put a wet towel, paper towel, and it's very, the plant is very alive. And he sent me a week before. Thank you so much. I'm gonna Google it to see what it is. Oh, we'll have a plant video. Touchy bottom, Sophie, I don't know from where this tag is. Let me see. Well, it may be from here. The leaves have yellowed, but it's okay. I don't want to ruin it. Gonna plant it again. Don't worry, George. Don't worry. I don't know what is what this is. I found a tag that it says Patchypodium sophiens, but I don't know if is this plant. I'm gonna ask him, and if I know until I upload this video, I'm gonna write you. Thank you so much. And here has another tag, Selinicerius hondureus, from, you know me about the names. I think it's this. It's so pretty. Oh, so pretty. And look at the roots. I think it's this. I'm gonna put it here. Ah, this I know. I have made a video about this plant. It's Aptenia something. But it's awesome to have this plant from England. Very nice. Thank you so much. And don't worry that the leaves dried or anything. It's yellow. Here will be fine. With the sun. Woohoo! Thank you so much. You can count them how many times I've said thank you. Okay, let's continue. Guys, it has so many here. Oh my god, Epiphyllum oxpetalum, queen of the night. I love very much Epiphylliums, and he also sent me this that I asked him in a video. Epiphyllium anguillidern. I will find the names and I'm gonna write it so you can see. Guys, look. Look this beauty. And let me tell you, George, that you cut here the plant and it has roots here. It's amazing. I'm thinking I'm gonna plant it like this. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm very excited. Okay. I found the tag. Lambranthus is pink. Pink. I can't understand. But it's okay. I'm thinking, is this? What a beautiful plant. Oh my god, so delicate. I have never seen this plant again. So beautiful, George. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Let me make some more. Is this the string of bananas? Ah, it has them. Senecio, radio, oh, cutty. But I think it's the string of bananas. Well, thank you so much. Because I was looking for this plant that I can't find anywhere here in Greece. Oh my god, thank you so much. I'm gonna cry now. Wait to see. Oi, 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 oi. He has sent me this and he has written aeonium with a question mark, but I think it's aeonium. I think it looks like aeonium. Thank you. Let me tell you, I'm feeling very gratitude for this video. For these plants, my heart is blooming right now. I found another one. I don't know what it is. It is amazing. Suppose it has leaves here that dried, that it's okay, but it has some that haven't dried up here. But it's amazing, I have never seen this plant again. I found a tag. Kalahoi, but I don't think this is a Kalahoi. I don't know. I'm gonna ask him. I'm not leaving it. I must leave it. It might be, I don't think, it's a Kalahoi. I don't know. But I see another epiphyllum. This is, I think, is the Easter? No. Let me tell you now what I'm thinking. Because this, it hasn't have a duck, and it's okay, I know this plant. It's epiphyllum, or no, we call it epiphyllum here in Greece. It has, I'm gonna write, but I think it's the Easter cactus, because the leaves are not like this, behind. And here it says Hatiora Girdner. I suppose that it's this. I'm gonna Google it, the names, and I will find, and I will write you the correct name. He has sent me so much plants. I put lab paper and it has layers of plants. Okay, let's pull the tag. Sedum, sediform. Ah, I think it's this. Look, guys. Oh, so much new plants! It's awesome to receive a package from your friends full of plants. I haven't... felt again these emotions. Kalahoi, IGT virus, and I'm suppose it's this. I'm gonna put it in water. So because the leaves are very dry and it's normal, don't worry, this plant in a month will be great. Agave desmertiana. I think is this. Oh my god. I haven't had this plant. Yes, it's agave. Thank you so much. This, I think it's T-Rex. I grabbed so many. Aloe Delaete. Okay, this, I suppose. This, I don't know, it's a very... George, you have spoiled me so much. So much! So many plants! Oh my god! I think you sent a piece from all your plants. It's Aeonium. Look how magic it is. I hope you can see. I'm gonna put close up. I don't have any room. George! This is aloe. I don't know if it's the same. I don't think it's the same. Let me get it. Okay. I found another tag. Aloe pervifolia despreza. Okay, it's both aloes. I will find the names to see which one is. And thank you so much that you write me the names, so much. And this, I think it's Kalahoi. I found the Kalahoi tag somewhere. Look how tiny, so beautiful. And it has roots, it's ready to be planted. Okay, the others I'm gonna send you back because I don't have another room in my table. You are so good, Fred. George, thank you. Thank you so much. Agave. Salmiana Feroa. Are you ready for this? Oh, thank you so much, George. Look at this baby. Look at this. And I'm seeing another excited thing. George, you melt my heart. Αγάπη Αμερικάνα. I know αγάπη Αμερικάνα, I have her. But this will be in separate pot because it's from you. And it's a tiny baby. thank you, George, so much. How many? I can't. okay, I think you overdid it. What you have done? Piloserius, Patsilaudus, and this is a whole plant. And it has also babies. Are you crazy? What you have done? Oh my god, George. Thank you so much. I can't believe it. You are so generous. Oh my god. Opudia imbricata. I don't have either. The most of the plants, I don't have them. Thank you so much. Look how beautiful. I have a lot of opudias and I love them. Where can I put it? Stay here. I think this is the end. Yes! I feel amazing. I haven't done this again. It's super. I want to thank you so, so much, George, for all your kindness, for the amazing comments you leave, for the chat that we have of the YouTube. Guys, I'm telling you, he's an amazing guy. Please go check his channel. I think he deserves it. And he is so generous. And I think all this love that sent to me, he must be returned. I don't know, help me to return the love to him. Of course I'm gonna send you a package. I have already told you. I don't know, I'm amazed. I have moved a little bit. Carry myself. thank you so much. So many plants. And this. What is this? With a pot. This, you went to the shop and bought it and sent to me. Ah, George. Thank you so much. So, so much. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I can't stop laughing. I'm very happy, very, very happy. Wait for the potting video, of course. I'm gonna write all the names. I want to thank you. Oh, I want to thank you privately now. but thank you so much. I haven't anything else to say. I'm very happy. I can stand here and smile all day for an hour. Go subscribe to his channel. And also I'm gonna say something that it's not relevant. It's not something with for this video, but YouTube announced that if you don't hit the bell officially from here and in the future, you will not see any videos of the people that you have subscribed. So hit that bell, not only for me, for all the channels that you watch. I just remember it as well. Because I always forget to tell you. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you all that you watched my videos. Special thanks to George from Treasure Plantz. Links down and up. Make happy thoughts, and I will see you very, very soon with another video. Bye! And if you want to see the unboxing that he will make, go to his channel. Not now, I haven't sent him anything yet, but in the future. Hallelujah!